As Europe battles those soaring temperatures, firefighters are also battling a forest fire 35 kilometers from the German capital, Berlin. Firefighters work to get the fire under control, which has already scorched about 90 hectares of woodland. German authorities warned residents of the nearby villages to prepare for evacuation in case the fire spreads further. Now, huge plumes of smoke were seen billowing close to a busy highway between Berlin and Leipzig.